Amazing Grace is a prayer which has brought hope to those who undergo any kind of suffering, including slaves, mourners, and terminally sick people. It urges those who find solace in living their faith with love. The original poem was written in 1772 and set to music in 1835. Due to the spiritual and magical feeling it evokes, we often sing it during the Christmas season.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was found, was blind, but now I see.
thus far.
was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now